Isichaba samaNdebele sichaba esadabuka esichabeni sabantu abanzima ebadabuka eCentral Africa endaweni ebizwa ngokuthi yiKatanga Woodlands. Bebakhuluma ilimu elibizwa ngokuthi yiUrbantu. Isichaba samaNdebele siyikoro ephuma esichabeni samaNguni okuyihlanganyela isiZulu, isiSwazi kanye nesiXhosa. Ikoro yamaNguni ngileyo eyalandela inkosi uNguni lokha nakalwa nomnakwabo uThonga nakubangwa ubukhosi. Ikosi yokuthoma yesitshaba samaNdebele nguNdebele, yena walanywa yingwenyama uJonona, bese yena walanywa nguNanas, bese kwabusa ingwenyama uMafana, ngemva kwaMafana kwabusa uMhlanga, yena owabusela ehlangeni namhlanje ibizwa ngeRainfontein. Ngemva kwengwenyama uMafana kwabusa ingwenyama uHlanga, yena owalanywa yingwenyama uMusi, okwaba nguyeke ingwenyama yokugcina eyabusa isitshaba samaNdebele sihlangene.
Ubaba uNdabezitha uChilisi wakwaMahlangu kosothola. Usotholo odabuka ephakameni kosokhulumi, kunento evelako lapho ukuthi kunechiku lakosotholo elasuka la kuphakela kumkamna wabo kosokhulumi. Manje thina siyinzale leyo, sibelwa nabo ekuphakeleni kosokhuluma. Manje-ke size lapha nje sizokulanda ukuthi thina njengabomahlangu, abomahlangu wabasiza njani. Mina-ke ukuba mkhulu wami nguJwele. UJwele lo ubelethwa nguNquthu, uNquthu ubelethwa nguNjomane, uNjomane ubelethwa nguNkulungu, uNkulungu ubelethwa nguMrabheni. Mina ubaba ungibeletha uGeorge uGeluza wakwaMahlangu, bebamazi ngosomngetshane ubukhosi bekwaRhasini. Nakukhulunywa ngobukhosi bakosothola kwaRhasini bekukhulunywa ngobukhosi bakwethu. Manje-ke siyazi bonyana uNzunza noManala bebana bomuntu. Ngokuya kwerhubhululo siyathola ukuthi uManala bekangwendukulu, uNzunza katangwakamanakhe kaManala ngendlukulu. Manje siyathola ukuthi ebhubheni kweqhegu uMusi ubabakhe likaManala noNzunza noSikhoswana noGegana noMrhalubu noSibazi kwaba khona ukubangwa kobukhosi lapho inwele yamutshwa Silukazi. Isilukazi esathi nasizwa wathegwela umusi nakakhuluma nomanala ukuthi kufanele eze azokuthatha izinto zobukhosi. Wathola ukuthi isilukazi esisilalele ngoba sithanda uNdlunza. Satshela uNdlunza ukuthi kufanele aye phambi komanala ayokuthatha izinto zobukhosi lezo. Siyathola-ke ukuthi wathi nakafika lapha wazitsho yena ukuthi unguhlungwane. UNdlunza lo kwathiwa nguNdlunza ngoba uzuzile. Wathi ngokuthi aye lapha ithegwela lithi bengingakabizi wena, bengibize umnakwenu uManala. Wajika wawutshela unina ukuthi ubaba uthi bekangakabizi mina, ubize umnakwethu. Unina wamthuka wathi kanti wena umtsheleleni ukuthi awusuye uManala. UNdlunza wathi uma ubaba uzokubona ukuthi angisuye uManala ngoba uManala unoboya. Silukazi sasesithatha ingikhumba ke simbesa uNdlunza. Nakafika lapho uNdlunza wathi ungumanala. Nakafika eqhegwini, iqhegweni lamphumutha lakuthola ubuyo, laba nohonona kancane ukuthi e-e mara isuye uManala. Kodwana lamnikela-ke izinto zobukhosisi, lamnikela imikhade emine, labuye lamnikela namunye owenziwe ngesikhumba senyati, lamnikela mthandathu owenziwe ngesikhumba sikabhejani, lamnikela nenronga eyenziwe ngephondo likabhejani, nesikurwana esilila into ngaphakathi. NgesiNdebele bathi isikurwane sasinomphulo ngaphakathi. Latsho iqhegweni lathi mranami, ngaphandle kwenrembilwezi idondolo leli elenziwe ngephondo likabhejani nesikurwane esinomphulo esingeze waphatha ubukhosi. UNdlunza wakhamba wafika wabiza amadoda, wabikela amadoda ukuthi ubutholile ubukhosi. Amadoda agida athamba kwaba mnandi. UManala nakabuya ukufuna inyamazane ekuthiwe eze nayo embuduma, wafika lapha iqhegweni limtshela khona ukuthi ubukhosi sengibunikele uNdlunza. Lamnikela ijwalo lenyamazana kuphela. Sisesekulelo hlangothi ivela mahlangothi mabili. Abanye nabahubhululako bathola ukuthi uManala wayeyokufuna isikhumba senyamazana, isikhumba sembuduma. Abanye nabahubhululako bathola ukuthi wayebekelwe isikhathi ukuthi afike ngesikhathi esithize. Manje-ke mahubhululo amabili avelako, manje kuthe angiwafake womabili ukuze abantu bangadideki. Ngiyabuyela-ke ngibuyela kuNdlunza. UNdlunza wase uthi ngokuthola into zobukhosi wabaleka watshingatshuba lempumalanga. UManala wathumela labo ekade bajama naye ukuthi abamlandele bokuthatha izinto zobukhosiza. Babathola basemasongololo, yahlangana iPikaNdlunza noManala yalwa lapho yalwa. Bajika bakwaManala ngoba bebaphelele zigume. Bathena bafika kwaManala wababuza uManala ukuthi ziphi into engithenzela zibathi siphelele zigume zanje, wathi yenzani esinye nibalandele. Unyana-ke bazabe babalandele babatholesele basebhalule. Siyathola ukuthi nabalapha ebhalule bakwaNdlunza babhalela kweyama ngoba umlambo wawugwele. Nabafika lapha bathola isitshaba sakwaMsiza, isitshaba sakwaMholozi. BakwaMholozi babuza induna kaNdlunza uNdala bathi kuye, bathi ungiliphi? UNdala naye wabuza wathi nina ningiliphi? Base bayatsho bakwaMholozi bathi thina singebakasambuko kaliphahla, sibuya le kulanga libalele sikhitshwe ngeza kwethu. UNdlunza wase uyabatshela ukuthi uManala ubaqedile emasongololo. Bathi basakhuluma njalo lavela ibutho likaManala. Umfazi wakwaMsiza waba ukuthi bamnikele isikhumba senini. Bamnikela wathi uyasicakanisa khenge simlingani. Wathi bamnikela esinye, bamnikela wasicakanisa esinye waguqa phezu kwaso. Wakhomba ibutho likaManala wathi, bangani benu baza kuthi banibulala? given Ananias bulalela bakwamsiza bahelepa bakwanzunza ukulwa namanala kwaliwa basika lapha iphi ijaniswa khona kuqolelwana khona unzunza wakhipha udadwabo umthise wamnikela amanala amanala nawo akhipha udadwabo uganugano banikela bakwanzunza ngomnqopho wokuthi umthise nakafika kwamanala nguye kufanele abelethe inkosi noganugano nakafika ngakwanzunza nguye kufanele abelethe inkosi umanala wase uthi kunzunza wathi ungalizuza elingaphetsheya kwebhalula mina ngiza kuzuza elinganeno nange uqalisisa kuhle ibhalule ikhamba lapha kubohorbastala nganeno kwebhalula ukubamba bohorbastala ukubuya uzanganene ngesivumelwano esenziwa ngunzunza nomanala kuyindawo kamanala le ngaphetsheya kwebhalula ukuchunga totelitsheni wamloyi kuyindawo kanzunza-ke le unzunza-ke wase uyakuhamba-ke unzunza wachinga kwamgagadla yindawo kulapho ekuhlangana khona irhunu nokuqapha